Find OB1 and drag the Sinus Speed FB285 function block into the programming blocks. The working mode of the host computer is 3 when using the FB285 control. For the pin introduction, you can refer to the manual. To find the hardware identifier, go to Device and Network and double-click the MD60 module. Check the Telegram one, and you can find the hardware identifier in the system constant.